Now they're kind of in the back eddy here. That's why they're diving right here. Now you notice the little white line running around that is electric fencing. You notice the big sea lion in the center of the pier? that electric fencing basically only works if they happen to touch their nose on it. They've got so much fur that they barely feel it unless they touch their nose on it.